Hello everyone, I'm finally back to posting. I kind of got suspended for Morphine for 2 weeks for a very stupid issue, but I am back now. But when I came back, I forgot that I have to make videos, so I guess better late than never, right? So I decided to come back and make a simple video showcasing my babe, Mesa. I love her, she's a very amazing frame to use. She's so cute and she's very fun to play. So this video is just gonna be a 20 minute survival Steelpath run that's just going to showcase her. I will be making a video on her later on in the week, showcasing more of her, what you can use her, her abilities, how to obtain her and all of that. But for now, when I'm just coming back, I wanted to make a simple video that I can edit in one day and post, because I just wanted to post something. I will be attaching the build and everything at the end, so you don't have to worry about that. You can just skip if you want the build right at the end. But this is basically just a 20 minute survival Steelpath run showcasing Mesa. And also, yeah, this video is not detailed in terms of guidance, as I'm keeping that for actual video later on. But if you do have any questions, do ask them in the comments down below. I'll do my best to answer them. Anyhow, I'll stop the yapping for now and let you enjoy the gameplay. So, Mesa, as you can tell, she is extremely powerful to say the least, and that's why I love her. She's very easy to use. You can play her more actively or less actively than I do. I prefer jumping a lot with her to move around and cover more ground. I'm not the best player out there, but I try my best. I do enjoy playing her, and being the best is not the goal. I just want to have fun with her. So yeah, I do recommend trying Mesa and trying to obtain her, because she is very nice and I personally love her a lot. I just wanted to make note that I have an invigoration on her this week. I got lucky and I got a 200% secondary crit chance and immune to status effect invigoration on her. So this is why in this video I'm playing her kind of carelessly. I'm not paying attention a lot to my buffs and debuffs. And you will see that I go into the blast radius and fire effects a lot. That's because I am immune to the annoying effects that come with that. But nonetheless, even without the invigoration, she works really well, and this is the main reason why I delayed her video, is because I wanted to make her video without the invigorations, because I don't want to showcase her with something that's unreliable. As we all know, getting the invigoration is beyond your control. But that's for future me to worry about.
Crying in the night, it's not for crying.
So here are the mod configurations for my Mesa and the weapons that I used. It's not fully optimized or min-maxed. I tried my best because I do love her and I wanted to invest a lot in her. But this works for my usages for her. My video for her later on will cover more of her usages and probably one other build that I utilize a lot. But for now, you'll have to keep yourself notified until I make that video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It means the world to me, honestly. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and if you have any questions at all, please feel free to ask them for me in the comment section below. I am happy being back on YouTube and making more videos. I know this is kind of a low effort video, but hopefully soon I'll make a better video. But for now, this will have to be it because I didn't have that much time and I just wanted to get back into the rhythm of making content. So I'll see you around. Bye-bye.